I'm Helen from Queensland, Australia, and I use a cochlear implant to help me hear again. I have single-sided deafness in my left ear as a result of Meniere's disease. I've also experienced tinnitus and vertigo for over 20 years, which is not an easy condition to live with. I'm an audiologist by profession, and I tried a variety of hearing aids and cross aids, which just weren't effective for me. The deciding point to get a cochlear implant was when I realized that I was doing what my patients did, nodding and saying yes, even though there were times when I just couldn't understand. This affected me at work and socially and left me feeling quite isolated. I later learned that people used to find me standoffish, but I just didn't know they were talking to me. Since getting my cochlear implant, that's no longer a problem. Before getting my Medel, whenever there was music on in the background, such as in the car, at a restaurant, or at dinner parties, I just couldn't follow the conversation. Now, I love listening to music in the car, or having it on in the background when I have friends over. I didn't realize how much I was missing out on in life. I love riding my bike and getting out in nature, which are things I haven't felt very safe doing with my hearing loss. My Medel cochlear implant also silenced my tinnitus, which is really quite amazing and a huge relief. I chose the RONDO 3 audio processor because it suits my lifestyle so well. It's easy to charge. No one knows I'm wearing it, even me actually at times. It's so light, there is nothing behind the ear and it just stays in place all day. I can just get on with my busy life. When I was first switched on, I heard my daughter's voice from behind me. I knew where she was, and she sounded so clear and natural. I no longer feel like the whole world on my left side doesn't exist anymore. It's alive again, and I feel more connected to people.